Please remain standing for the UAE's national anthem.
السلام الوطني للإمارات العربية المتحدة.
The national anthem of United Arab Emirates.
Most merciful. We start the opening ceremony with a verse from the Holy Quran recited by Dr. Muhammad Al-Mahdi.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وضرب لنا مثلا ونسي خلقه. قال من يحيي العظام وهي رميم. قل يحييها الذي أنشأها أول مرة وهو بكل خلق عليم. الذي جعل لكم من الشجر الأخضر نارا فإذا أنتم منه توقدون. أوليس الذي خلق السماوات والأرض بقادر على أن يخلق مثلهم بلى وهو الخلاق العليم. إنما أمره إذا أراد شيئا أن يقول له كن فيكون. إنما أمره إذا أراد شيئا أن يقول له كن فيكون. فسبحان الذي بيده ملكوت كل شيء وإليه ترجعون. صدق الله العظيم.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Under the patronage of Umm al-Imarat, Her Highness Sheikha Fatma bint Mubarak, President of Women General Union, Supreme Chancellor of the Family Development Foundation, and President of the High Council for Motherhood and Childhood, it is my absolute pleasure to welcome under her support our honorable guests to the 4th World Heart Failure Conference. It is also my privilege to welcome on stage the State Minister, personal representative of Her Highness Sheikha Fatma bint Mubarak, Dr. Maitha Shamsi.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Dear distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. On behalf of Her Highness Sheikha Fatma bint Mubarak, Mother of the Nation, I would like to welcome you to the United Arab Emirates and to the 4th World Heart Failure Society Congress for 2014. Her Highness Sheikha Fatma is a strong advocate of education, social justice, and health care for all. She is keen on supporting international education engagement to improve the welfare of the global citizen. It is well known that heart failure is a serious health condition that affects many in the world. This is particularly true for people in UAE because of the high risk factors that are prevalent here, like hypertension and diabetes. As with all her involvements, the great support of Her Highness Sheikha Fatma to this Congress is in line with the global healthcare objectives. This is an opportunity for us to connect, discuss, and exchange ideas. I believe that with the rich and comprehensive body of experts present here, we can move a step closer to providing better health solutions for those who suffer or are at risk of heart failure. Finally, we would like to thank the World Heart Failure Society for choosing the United Arab Emirates to hold this Congress. We are delighted to have you with us, hoping that our cooperation will continue to grow. I wish you a successful Congress. Thank you.
Please join me in welcoming Professor at College of Medicine and Health Sciences, Senior Consultant of Cardiology at Tuam John Hopkins Hospital, President of the World Heart Failure Society and President of the 4th World Heart Failure Conference, Professor As-Sadiq Kazam.
Her Excellency Dr. Maysa Shamsi, State Minister, the personal representative of Her Highness Sheikha Fatima bint Mubarak Umm al-Amarat, President of the Women General Union and Supreme Chancellor of the Family Development Foundation, President of the High Council of Motherhood and Childhood, Her Excellency Faiha Hilal Shamsi, the Secretary General, Faiha Hilal Jasim, I'm right, okay. So the Secretary General of the EU University. Our distinguished international faculty and guests, dear colleagues and friends, on behalf of the Executive Board and members of the World Heart Failure Society and the Congress organizer, it gives me great pleasure to welcome you to our beautiful Oasis City, and I am delighted to see you with us today. First, I would like to express our sincere appreciation and gratitude with the greatest honor and gratefulness, extending the highest thanks to Her Highness Sheikha Fatima bint Mubarak for her support and patronage of this conference. But this is not the first time. She also did this previously in our first conference for the World Heart Failure Society in this very place in 2008. So God bless her, and we are very thankful to her. The World Heart Failure Society mission is to advance awareness, knowledge, diagnosis, and treatment of heart failure in the underdeveloped and developing countries, thus improving medical practice and enhanced quality of care for heart failure patients. In the coming 3 days, we are going to have very intensive discussion regarding all aspects of heart failure and comorbidities, more than 45 lectures from our distinct speakers and experts who are gathered here today from 20 countries from around the world to discuss and present the latest development in the field. And I would like to thank them for their presence and for the time they are spending in this. In addition, I hope you will also enjoy a visit to the beautiful city, one of the most beautiful cities in Al Ain in the UAE. Lastly, I wish all of you a very successful conference and a pleasant stay at the Danat Resort Hotel. You are most welcome, and good luck. Thank you so much.
token of appreciation from the World Heart Failure Society to Her Highness Sheikha Fatma bint Mubarak to be accepted by her representative, Her Highness Dr. Maitha Shamsi, presented by the Secretary General of UAE University, Faiq Ahla Al-Jassim, and the President of the World Heart Failure Society, Professor Sadiq Kazam.